He's a phantom. Danny Phantom. Yo, Danny Phantom, he was just 14 when his parents built a very strange machine. It was designed to view a world unseen. He's gonna get them all to change. When it didn't quite work, his whole figure's quick. And Danny took a look inside of it. It was a great big flash of things to see. His molecules got all rearranged. When he first woke up, he realized he had no right hand. And going through time, he could walk through walls, he could hear it fine. Much more unique than the other guy. He was in that he knew what he had to do. He had to stop all the guns that were coming through. He had to fight for me and you.